Hello everyone, this is Steven, aka Scuba Ghost, and welcome back to the Room 3, where, as you can see, where we last left off, we're immediately, actually right where we left after. And we're pretty much, this might be probably the end game, the last... the last video of this, you know, of this game, as we try to figure out where this book gets slotted into, which is right here. I literally just saw. Ooh, okay. Nowhere to go but up. So if you're new to the channel, welcome. And if you like what you see at the by the end of the video, why don't you hit that like and subscribe button. And here we are. Without any further ado, let's find out what's up with this house. Oh, missing. Okay. Oh, hey, we got another thingy here. Alrighty, we got another... Alright, power. Alright, minus to plus. Alright, there's plus to minus. Okay, so nothing. There we go. Alrighty, let's see where this is. Oh. So with every Lovecraftian game, and just in general, a Lovecraftian story, there's always those that wish to look beyond and into the stars, so here we are. An observatory. So I'm not sure now if this is gonna be the last episode. But sure as hell, we will find out. Pardon my language. Oh, here we are. We got another note. Hey bud. Where you at? I knew you would not disappoint me. You have proven yourself a worthy apprentice. But you never taught me anything. You just kind of said, go. Now we stand on the threshold of mankind's greatest day. I have not brought you here simply to bear mute witness to my achievement. You have a role to play, one more pivotal than you will ever know. Know that the breakthrough we now make together, I could never have made without your vital contribution. Pretty much... You told me, you know, you had me do all your dirty work. Oh, there's something missing in there. Okay. All right, so we are... We're looking for some kind of battery. In here? Mm-hmm. Okay, yep, we're gonna need. We're gonna find another oh. Just gotta, I guess, go grab one of the other ones from. That is the same design as the first one, so it's gotta be. It's gotta be in the old. It's gotta be in the very first one that we grabbed. Let's go down. Yeah. I just figured that out. Thank you so much, game. Probably for the puzzle afterwards. That's my guess. Alrighty. There we go. Alrighty, once more into the void. We got this. Oh, pardon me. Oh, we... Okay. Now you shall see what this whole adventure has been in pursuit of. Have you ever experienced a moment so tantalizing? This is our prize, yours and mine. Your resistance to the null is remarkable. None but me could craft this key, and none but you could turn it. I am sure of that now. Everything is in readiness. Last few calculations will pose you little difficulty. Once you open the gateway, I will join you. Let us stride through together and become the greatest explorers of dozens of generations. Welp. Oh, shoot. There was something on... Revelations 12:9. Okay. Something needs to go there. Okay. You need power. You need a key. No. Yes, game. Okay. I had no idea what I did, but I did it. I did it. Okay. Where's the other one? Draco the Dragon, okay. Two and three.
Pardon me.
Let's take a look. All right, so there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, it's that one. Okay. If it fits over something, okay. Huh, okay. So we've got those, okay. Alright, what was the other? Okay. Star and what? Okay. Oh, star is that one, and the moon. Let's just double check here. Yep. I know, I figured it out. The triangle, okay. An iron handle. Wait, unless... Oh, that kind of looks like the key I need. There we go. Oh, go to sundial. Let's see what's over here. Okay, got that out of the way. Oh, I think I might know. Hold up. Okay. Okay. Ah, it doesn't go there. Alright, so we need to... Alrighty. Now we're getting somewhere. Let's see. Square gear. Where do you see the square gear? Oh, wait a minute, hold on. This is south. So I want... Okay, let's see, where do we see a gear? Where do we see a gear? Where do we need a gear? What? Some kind of disc map in the courtyard. Yep, I know. Nope, not there. So maybe it has to go do something with in there, out there. So, oh wait a minute, here we are. Hmm. Nope, just kidding. Let's look at this other one. Son of a bee sting. So I need to get that there. What? It just flipped over with some kind of socket in it. Yeah. Would fit somewhere on the map? Wait a minute. Oh, shoot. Oh. Haha. I just figured it out. Wow. On the star map? Yeah, on the star map. Maybe not. Oh, I'm dumb. Time on their hands to, you know, put together stuff like this. I need more gears. Okay. This is how I probably get more gears. There we go. Okay. Thank you. Okay. Oh, here we are. That'd be the socket I need. Okay. Alrighty, let's see. There we are. Let's see, what does that do? Ah. Planetarium. Okay. Oh, looks like you gotta move each one. Alrighty. Moon that, okay. I need the third piece. Male, okay. Metal casing, okay, hope so. Okay, so I need... Come on. Sparkly darkly. Alrighty. Let's get this globe going. Okay. What have we got in here? Okay. Oh, that was cool. Oh, that looks like exactly like the... over here. Alone debating whether or not to make this a log. Oh, that's what broke. Okay. Sun needs to be in the middle, so let's get it going. Okay. Okay. Oh, we need to get the green up there, okay. I'm moving. Okay. That's where that needs to be. There we go. Looks like it needs power, okay. I might have to go back into the small room. Into the world of Smallville for that one, because clearly if those two doors are connected, or those two rooms, then there's gotta be something there, right? There's gotta be. Maybe not. What? Oh. That's how we do it. Okay. That was what I was trying to do. There we go. Okay. Third symbol. All right, S with a line through it. Okay. Yep, that's what we need. Okay. So, S with a line through it and dotted lines. Okay. Alright, slowly but surely we're making progress. There we go. There we go. We got those final symbols. Okay, now we just gotta. Okay, so we have three spots. So let's look for that one. Yeah, I know. Okay. I want this one. So we've got triangle, trapezoid, and triangle. Yep, I know. Cat ears. Okay. Thank you. Okay, triangle. So we gotta start here, go bam, bam, okay. Okay. Trapezoid with ears, okay. Okay. Virgo sign, okay. Hold on, I'm going to write this down so I don't forget. Where's my handy dandy notebook? And I need a pen, which I don't have one near. Here we are. Virgo sign. Okay, let's move forward. Okay. And my pen died. Okay, cool. Oh, here we are. That's a dead end, okay. Dead end. Nope, my pen don't work. My pen don't work, so I need to find another one. There we are. Let's see if you work. Let's see if you work. Yep. Alrighty, I have no idea what this means for us. Okay. Oh, hey, it's the final planet. Yeah, alrighty. Let's go and get that. Oh man, are we gonna go in the labyrinth now? Oh shoot, no. There we go. I have no idea what that did. Okay. Oh, okay, I see. Whoa, Jesus, Mary, and Joseph. Okay, oh, we've made it through the observatory. Alrighty. So yeah, we took a lot of time with that observatory, so we're going to end it here, but pick it up immediately afterwards. So don't forget to like and subscribe. We'll see everybody next week. And as Bill S. Preston Esquire once said, be excellent to each other. See you later, everybody.